reeled in a little tiny fish like this big. And then he's like, oh, dang it, because it jumped right off right there. And this thing hopped right on. Look at that. Nice. Oh, there goes another one.
That's a big one.
We just caught these two fish.
Pretty nice ones. They're both about 10 inches.
So, this is the second fish. We just threw one over, we're throwing the other one back. Bye, little guy. So, I think when we caught those ones, we were over by those buoys over there. You wanna go back over in that area? So, we're in the inlet now. It's starting to rain, so we're sitting under some tree for protection. It's not raining as hard under here, but it's still...
At least not on you.
I'm the important one here. I know, those clouds aren't super big. But they're not moving very fast either. I know.
Nice. Forgot to look up.
Don't break your line.
I know.
Stand up and like use your tip. Bend the tree down. That's why.
Bring me that way.
Now you can't get it.
Yeah, I can. Bring me that way.
He's going through a lot to get that hook back. As you climbing up the tree there.
Dude, I can see my house from here. Get it?
I got it.
This is our second session. This is the first fish we've caught in our second session here.
Bro, what did you just hand him? That's like the first thing you said.
Catch another one.